Assalamu alaikum, Sister Khan, a very warm good morning and greetings. Here we, Tutors Pride, present International Online Painting Competition in association with Lathicaa School of Arts, where children, grown-ups, everyone across the nation, they participated, they expressed themselves, they spoke, they gave messages via paint, how to protect ourselves from corona and how the world can be saved from corona. Let's wait and watch. The next category is 9th grade till plus 2. Bhavna from Hyderabad. She brought her message very clearly using different colors. Bhavni from Nizamabad. As the age goes on, you can see the fierceness and the sentiments get stronger. From Jangaon, we have Lavishri, a brilliant painter again. And here we have one more from Jammu and Kashmir. And a beautiful painting from LV Nagar, which is Priya Ranjini. And again, we can see the devilness or the strength in her painting as she's from intermediate. Hyderabad again, we have Gayatri. Hence, again, as a teenager, we can see the determination, the willpower, and the diligence. Jaywara, we welcome Prabhu. Different colors, different ideas reflecting in his painting. From Guntur, we have Madhvi. Madhvi again, a beautiful message she is sending via her painting. We have Sri Lalita. She is a 9th grader. Can see the element of her age, her mind being reflected in her paintings. From Bodhan we have Sahith. A different message. We can see the element of her age, her mind being reflected in her paintings. Deepika is from Great 10, Nizamabad. The fierce emotions, at the same time you have the soft, peaceful, divine impact. Rishika from Hyderabad, she is a second year student, little more mature painting. Her thought processes have been represented in a beautiful way. We have Ichita, which is really attractive. We have Mamta from Kamriti. And again, if you see the painting, it is also unique.
We are done with 9th to intermediate.